It is down. Oh, and the Terrorists are winning 6-0. Can the Counter Terrorists make an amazing comeback? We'll find out next.
Steve, give me interview.
All right, we have an interview request from some faggot. Yes, what is your request, son?
I like turtles, and I just got into the game today.
What's going on, guys? Mr. Stealthdog here, and I'm here with Jeff.
Hi.
And MLG 2015 tournament, or my friend, TJ. But I looked at your name in TeamSpeak, and that was not what I was looking for. anyways, so today we are going to be shoutcasting some of these casual games and seeing what happens. So let's get right into it. Jeff, take us in.
Actually, I'm not the host, but...
Jeff, take us in the game. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the 2015 National Idaho Potato NASCAR Nesquik Qualifier. I'm your host, Steve, and I'm here with Jeff.
Hey, how's it going?
And today we're going to be shoutcasting your game. First, we have a flashbang right out of B, and there's going to be people going all over the place. Is that going to be down B? I got hit with a stone! Oh my god! Steve is down. I repeat, Steve is down.
Steve did die.
One of the best I've seen in a while.
I know, that's amazing. We're going to leave this with a 3v4, and this is amazing stuff going on right now. All of the counter terrorists are stuck down in CT spawn. Oh no! An amazing kill! Like, get hyped! Out of nowhere, it's going to bring it down to a 1v3. Can
this
he pull
is,
it off?
This is crazy stuff. This is what you live to see here. No, I've chopped out this skill for about 34 years of my life. I'm 42, still a virgin. This is fucking crazy.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the 2015 Obama Car Care Specialist National Web Hosting Bowl. Today I'm here with Jeff and Steve here.
Let's go. Let's see what's going on here. Looks like it's going towards B. A big rush. Let's see if the counter terrorists can actually hold through.
All the counter terrorists are rushing in B. I think this may be a possible win because we got enemies coming all over the place. Oh my lord, they're getting. Oh! And they're just taken down all over the place. And B is on lockdown through the counter terrorists. All right, during this moment of rest here, we're going to go ahead and cut to a commercial break. And this ad is now sponsored by Billy Mays.
Hi, Billy Mays here for OxyClean, the stain specialist. Powered by the air you breathe, activated by the water you and I drink. It's Mother Nature approved, and it's safe.
Alright guys, welcome back to the Buffalo Wild Wings 2015 National Lounge Chair Event. We are back here with Jeff and Bobbert, and Steve and Bobbert's non-existent, so welcome back everybody. It is down. Oh, and the Terrorists are winning 6-0. Can the Counter Terrorists make an amazing comeback? We'll find out next.
Steve, give me interview.
Alright, we have an interview request from some faggot. Yes, what is your request, son?
I like turtles, and I just got into the game today.
Get off of my channel, sir. Alright, welcome back, everybody. We're going to be interviewing Jeff here. Jeff, how are you feeling about this game so far? Jeff is dead. Jeff is no longer with us. We are apologizing for that. Hey. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the 2015 Esteban Julio Ricardo Montoya de la Rosa Ramirez Bowl, and we are here live with Jeff and Steve, myself here, and this is turning into quite the game here. All of the counter terrorists are going B because we freaking suck at this game. Our teammates over at A suck complete ball sack because they can't do anything over there. They just keep getting murdered. Jeff, how are you feeling right now?
I just took a guy out in time, running back to him. I'm a little scared. I peed myself a little out there.
And can the counter terrorists pull off their first win? This will be a game-changing event here.
This could really swing the tide to momentum here. Seems like they're camping it a little, but all the guys are going out 5v2 right now. This is crazy. I've never seen anything like before. Back to you.
These last two players, they are somewhere on the field, but we're going to get back to you after our next ad. This next ad is brought to you by Billy Mays. Thank you so much. Let's go ahead and get our interview going for God. God, how are you feeling right now?
I'm actually feeling pretty hyped.
He's pretty hyped right now. You heard it live from the voice. Shut up, kid. We're trying to interview someone. All right, we are live here. Oh, there's one down mid. Oh, no!
Oh, Steve gets taken out. This is the turn of unfortunate night here. The terrorists are now pushing up. Looks like it'll be long A, if I am correct about my MLG callouts, 420 Blaze It swag.
Look at that kill. God gets an amazing kill all the way from B-side. It's going to be a 1v. Oh, no! It's over! The game is over! The counter-terrorists have lost it, and the terrorists are winning this. Oh, and a chroma case! There's a chroma case in the lobby, everyone! Do you see this? This is out of nowhere! Back to you, Jeff.
Greatest game I've ever seen in my life, I'll tell you that much. I'm still virgin. Back to you in the studios. Keep it 300. Blaze it, faggots.
Alright, everyone, thank you for joining me today in the https://www.youtube.com/MrStealth.game, and we'll see you guys next time. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the International Angelina Jolie 15 KFC Championship game. I'm here with Jeff. Jeff, how are you doing today?
I'm doing great. Let's get this show on the road. Looks like the terrace looks like we'd be pushing towards A long right now. This is a crazy strategy.
Amazing thing going on here. Oh my gosh, they're going to have it locked down on long cannon core. Oh, there's many enemies there. I'm going to go ahead and turn back. Jeff, how are you feeling about this current push towards
I'm
A?
Stuck.
And a man is down mid, folks. The bomb is on a cat. Can he pull off the thing? Oh, Jeff is out of this game now. We seem to be locked down. There is no way out of this. This is crazy stuff that's going on here. Can the terrorists pull off this game? Now,
there's no one to do.
Now, there is a 1v16 here. I don't know how many are left. I don't think I can pull this off. Now, Steve, this is Steve signing off as I'm out of here.
This guy.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the Great America Tortilla Mandia Jones National Championship Bowl game. I'm here with Jeff, and we're back in round two of this game. Now,
looks
will
like
the terrorists be pulling
these up?
The terrorists are going to be tanking these up. Now, let's find out what happens here. Will they be going B or will they be going cat? Oh my goodness, there's a flashlight. I've been flashing in the face. Will I make it through here? Oh, there's a man on site. We're trying to shoot him in the face. Oh, I'm stuck at shooting. And my team comes
Jeff
in and pulls him through.
What a teammate here. This is what happens with your colleagues. This is great.
This is some good stuff. Now, we're going to take a break from this and get an ad here real quick from Geico. Thank you. And welcome back. We are here at the Banana Salad Jungle Gym National Freedom Bowl, and we are going to be heading up, and the Tatter Terrorists have failed this match. There is a ball planted on B, but can the Terrorists defuse it in time? There's a man on mid. Can he come through doors and finish it off? He won't be able to finish it, and he's down. That's the game. Ladies and gentlemen, that is a win. It is 1v1. This game has changed so much. We do not know the output of this game. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. All right, Jeff, how are you feeling about this game right now?
Looks like the score's 1-1, 10v10. Can the terrorists take another lead, or will they fall back and not be able to complete this amazing play?
All right, well, we'll find out soon. Let's go ahead and get an interview from the Chinese man on the counter-terrorist team. Chinese man, how are you feeling right now?
Pretty good, man.
He's definitely feeling pretty good. We have that live. That is in quotes. That is going to go in textbooks down in history. Nearly half of our team is down now, and we do not know what we're doing. We're all confused all over the tunnels, but can we pull this off?
Steve, we're getting AIDS.
Oh, we have a live report that there's AIDS down on the playing court. Oh my lord, there is definitely AIDS on the court. And Steve is down, and the counter-terrorists are gonna take the win. We're gonna take a quick...
It looks like it's a 2-1 score. Seven guys remaining on the terrorist team. Let's go to round number four.
Ladies and gentlemen, can you please believe that there are so many skins being based on this? Hey, the kid named Dad, can you shut the f*** up, please? All right, let's continue in our rush to B. Let's see what happens here. Is there anyone... Oh, there's many people on B! Turn back! This is some insane stuff that we've never seen before. Let's get an interview from one of the dead people. Dead people, how are you feeling right now?
Dead.
Oh my gosh, that's it. What an amazing quote there. That is definitely going to go down to history. Yeah, make sure everything is remembered there. That's amazing. All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's go ahead and get a quick ad because we're going to have to go to quick and take a piss break. Thank you.
Big savings.
You can't skip this Geico ad because it's already over.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the Great American Channel Mojo Career Buffalo Wild Wings 2015 National Lounge Chair Event 2015 Esteban Hurri Mercado Montoya del Rosario Arena Bowl Game!
It's a 3v1! It's a
3v1! Can the terrorists pull off this game? Oh no! He's down to 63 health! Can he pull it off? He sees two counter-terrorists out there. Uh-oh! Uh-oh! Oh my goodness! That's out of nowhere! In the head! Headshot! It's over! It's over. This game is definitely leaning towards the terrorist. Can the terrorist actually continue with their lead? Ladies and gentlemen, me and Jeff are going to take a quick round break. We're going to be back in just a moment with your new bowl. Thank you. All right, let's take
like
a break.
Break.
Like Sir, you shut the f*** up. You're on my show, and I'm taking my breaks when I f*** want to. Bye-bye.
Obama!
You heard that live.
What is happening right now? What do you see? two men going into B tons. Will they actually get the kills that they're looking for? He's running through the smoke. Oh, man. Oh, no. Down on the back. Oh, he's smacked in the head. Oh, there's another one down. Can we get one more? No, we're running backwards. Oh, my gosh. They're all over the place. We do not know where we're going with this. Oh, my gosh. This is a 1v4. Can he pull off this final win to prolong this final death? Oh, there's one right there. He's going to be going down. Oh, my gosh. Blueberry aided in that assist. What an amazing kill there. Can we find these last three men? Oh, my gosh. This is quite an amazing turn of events. Chinese man, how are you feeling right now?
Eager.
Oh, and that's going to be the end of the game.
We'd like to thank all our sponsors for the help in providing this amazing broadcast. My name is Jeff. I'm still a virgin. And fuck you, bitch.
And this is Steve signing off. Thank you for joining us in today's 2015 Banana Salad Basket Jungle Gym Iron Freedom Golden Tomato Tortilla Team College Ball of South Africa. Have a nice day, everyone. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the Camel Mojo Career Bowl. I'm your host, Steve, and I'm here with Jeff.
Hey, how's it going, everyone?
And we're going to be shoutcasting your game today. All right, let's see what's going on here. And it looks like most of the counter terrorists are going to be heading over to A, and we're going to see what happens. Oh, how are you? And there is quite the amount of kills going on here. Jeff, how are you feeling about today's game?
You see that, Jeff? Jeff got to talk to you because he's fucking dead.
Jeff got shot in the head. What an unfortunate turn of events there. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the International Angelina Jolie FIFA 15 KFC National Championship game. I am dead and Jeff's going to take over.
I am still alive. It looks like I'm pushing up. It's a 4v3 right now. This is crazy. How are you guys feeling on the terror side?
It's pretty good, Jeff. I just cut Steve because he's a bitch, obviously.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the All-American Alabama, Alaska, Arizona, Arkansas, California, Colorado, Connecticut, Delaware, Maine, Maryland, Massachusetts, Michigan, Minnesota, Mississippi, Missouri, Montana, Nebraska, Nevada, New Hampshire, New Jersey, New Mexico, New York, North Carolina, North Dakota, Ohio, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, Rhode Island, South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, Utah, Vermont, Virginia, Washington, West Virginia, Wisconsin, Wyoming, bowl game. And we are live here with Jeff. Jeff, how are you feeling right now?
Well, this is a great turn of events. Most of our teammates went towards A. B is wide open like my mom's butt.
Here it comes down to a 2v3. Got one shot right there inside a CT spawn. Let's go ahead and take another look.
Looks like we have done here. Joining into the shotcast. This is great. This is wonderful. This is what dreams are made of. Looks like they are taking. Looks to be B right now. Shots been fired. MLG is down.
Our ad service is down. We're going to be cowsing for the rest of this round. And there's several players in tons. Can the counter terrorists pull off a win here? Oh my god, the man on window shooting Steve. Steve is about to get shot in the face, but one teammate, T-Ben, is talking trash in the chat. Can T-Ben pull off this game here? Can White pull it off? He gets it! That's an amazing defuse there! Look at this! But does he know the code? Does he know the code to defuse this bomb?
And he does.
What an amazing turn of events there! We never expected this!
This will be on the highlight reel for ages, folks. For ages. This is insane. I can't believe this. I'm still a virgin. This is fucking crazy.
Alright, we're gonna go ahead and leave this game to T-Ben to broadcast. T-Ben, go ahead and take it over from here.
You know, I just gave it 110%.
That is great, T-Ben. Looks like no one seems to care.
You remember the round? We all started out with pistols here, but now we have amazing. Oh, last player's been spotted. There's two of them here, but we're moving up on them. Oh, we got a shotgun. He gets, oh, that's like a blasted bomb in the face. Can we get this last player? And he's shot by I Love Men's.
This is a crazy turn of events here, Steve. I can't believe this. This is almost crazy.
I know this is
a great party when a clown came and touched me in the butthole.
And we're going to go ahead and not cut to an ad because T-Ben is shit.
Going flashbang.
Whoa, Jesus Christ.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the Camo Mojo Career Bowl, and we are live here, but we're going to go ahead and just stop right there because I got shot in the face.
Well, Steve, I can hear you.
I'm over, Steve.
Steve is dead. It's alright, boys. I know you hate Steve. I know you love Jeff. Jeff has the biggest dick on the team. You heard it live here, folks. Remember, follow us on Instagram. We're faggots.com.
Also, you can check it out on Pornhub at analassassins.com.
We like to say our thank you, and we thank you for watching. Oh, wait, I'm sorry. This is 1v5 right now.
1v5, he's, oh my goodness, he's up on Cat. He's going for that defuse. Can he pull off the defuse before he gets shot in the back? There's people all around him. 1 second left in the bomb. Oh my goodness, he does not get it.
We'd like to thank all of you guys for tuning in to this amazing broadcast. I'm your host, Jeff, with my boy, Steve. We'd like to sign off. Make sure you check us out on YouTube, and we'll see you guys later. Thank you for tuning in, and we'll see you next time.
see you guys later. Signing off, this is Steve.
Back here live at the Waterfront Village with my friend, the zombie, Jonathan. You're looking good. Jonathan just got an awesome face paint job. What do you think?
I like turtles.